Hello everyone. I'm Spider Dave here. Yep, we're doing a diverse comic. Veronica from Blamey's World was a vampire and a girl. Look, it's just another episode. We're just not gonna talk about that. My brother told me and everything. Anyways, guys, I'll tell you the lore about this. This is actually a pretty good in Blamey's World. He finds out that she is a vampire, and he's surprised that, oh my gosh, a lot of scary stuff happens. So, he's in his alley. Alright, he goes to this street raid. So, this is the, dude that's arguing with Billy Bob, and then, she murks that dude, and then she murks Billy Bob. So, the main dude runs to the hospital, and everyone gets marked, and it's like a scary movie. Oh my gosh! So, I'll show you this last part. She disguises as this dude, the boy from Boy Meets World says, we'll let that dude in. Okay, let him in. Right, opens the door, everything turns black, and she gets that other dude. rest in peace, Rep. And then she takes him with her and everything, and that's the whole lore. And I just wanted to say, we're gonna reboot this series. We're planning on putting her in the Avengers. It's gonna be really cool. And we're gonna reboot Boy Meets World one day and make, like, you know, more like Danvers. We're just gonna make Dan the big brother, the Spider Dave, that dude, and the main dude. Let me stop. And I just wanted to say we're all part of Danvers. Happy New Year's, everyone. And God bless everyone. This was an awesome lore video. Yes, sir. I tried really hard on this, too. All right, guys.